The controversial Parliamentary Service Bill 2015, sponsored by Eldas Member of Parliament Aden Keynan, that seeks to, among others, grant members of Parliament and their spouses diplomatic passports, establish a special police unit for the protection of Parliament, and set up a parliamentary university, has been dismissed by the ruling coalition.
Myself, I don't want my wife to get any favor. Diplomatic passport for what?
Majority Leader Aden Duale says the coalition will work on having the bill dropped. Duale, however, says that should that fail, he will introduce amendments to the bill.
We will talk to Mheshimiwa Keynan, we'll convince him. If not, I will bring amendments to that bill.
He has, however, challenged the public to take up the civic duty and participate in giving their input on the bill.
It's not a government bill. And I think there are a lot of issues on that bill.
The Parliamentary Service Commission Bill 2015 is awaiting debate in the National Assembly after its tabling yesterday. Marin Kanari, Channel One News.